Here's a customer's grill. It was horribly pitted. We re-chrome, turned out very nice.